Ronaldo saved his brother's life. Let me explain. Ronaldo's brother Hugo was very addicted to alcohol and drugs at the time. So Ronaldo was worried about him dying from it like his father. You won't believe what Ronaldo did to prevent this, but first follow me to stop missing daily football stories. He agreed with him that if he won the Champions League, Hugo would go to rehab. He won, Hugo went to rehab, so you can say